Wally Haraka in trouble.
That is a huge blow up on that engine.
Looks like that could be a fuel line. Yeah, this can destroy the race car pretty quickly if they don't get it out.
Yeah, you can see he's really concerned about it, trying to get that fire crew over and get this thing put out.
Now, just so you understand, fire crews don't move until they're instructed to from the control tower, and they don't allow them to go until the race cars are all slowed down and under control. They don't want to put the safety workers in unnecessary jeopardy. Make sure the race cars are slowed down before you roll the safety workers. Well, Paulie, the Duke University graduate and competitor and winner on NASCAR's K&N Pro West Series, looking to make a number of starts in the Nationwide Series this year.